Some of y'all may know what this is. Some of y'all may not. Oh. Okay. So I've been putting, I've probably put 2 hours into this game already. To be honest. And I'm not mad at all. I'm supposed to play with my friends. Apparently, the crossover between Xbox and computer ain't happening yet. We could make it happen. Y'all know any more than that? Please let me know something, because I would love to be playing with my friends right now. Damn, you just ain't gonna give me none? Okay, that don't give me nothing. So anyway, you gotta do a lot of gathering and stuff in this game. There's not any joke, it is a lot of gathering and stuff. So luckily, I just came from the junkyard not too long ago. Didn't get into anything over there. It was kind of a boring little thing. So whatever. So I am a chick for some reason. So whatever, I'm down with it. And that's about it. I think that's everything I can possibly make right now. You. I'm going to get rid of you. Put you on. Boop. Now I'm a ninja. Sub-Zero up in this thing. But so far I haven't sat down and made a base yet or nothing like that. I've just been kind of exploring around. We're gonna head over there right now. I'm gonna make a journey that way. I'm trying to stay away from people right now. I haven't really been. That's metal. I don't need that. I think it's another stone one. Yeah. It's kind of like Fortnite where you hit these little shiny spots and it'll give you more and break faster. I wonder if Fortnite stole that from this game. I wonder if that's how that worked. I'm not sure. Oh, I can make gunpowder now. Charcoal and sulfur. Okay. Nice. Flashlight, medical, weapons. Anything new in weapons yet? Make metal fragments. Okay. Okay. I'm not sure how to make cloth though. I can't remember how that worked. I'm not gonna try to work around this one, I'm just gonna beat it up, catch a charge. Oh yeah, it's way up there. These are the ones on the ground, you get a bunch. Oh, now we're dumping. Okay, we got a piss ton of wood. Okay. I wish I stayed at that smelter. I found a smelter. Apparently that's how they make metal fragments. That's what you need to make guns and stuff, so. sulfur out of there. I can make some gunpowder. I don't need to. Oh my god, these right here are absolute heaven. I am running thick on everything. I don't think I need you. Mushrooms back. Mushroom. Oh, dude. I hit the mother load. I don't need the metal ore. Yeah, I can pick it up. Hell, I ain't gonna hurt to pick it up. I already got stacks of it. Ain't gonna hurt. Oh, Lord. Let's go ahead and eat these mushrooms real quick. Where'd you go? Many and it'll save them. You can starve out in this game. It's a little bit like Ark. Oh, I see you. My little friend. I'm coming. Or where you went. I'm coming to get you. I've only killed chicken so far. This will be the biggest thing I've got a hold of. I cannot see. I don't know where it went. Ah! Whore. Coming out. I don't know how the AI is for animals in here. Oh, that's pretty smart. Pretty with it. Whatever. Oh god. I don't need that. So we're good. We're still looking at the mining output. Oh, the desert. This is a new biome. Never been here. I didn't even know there was like different, super different biomes like this. Though. I'm gonna start getting too hot. I do kind of have a jacket on. Apparently no. I'm not seeing any lips. I want to go slap this cactus. Oh my god. I need some cloth, so let's dump this right now. That is silly. Okay, so classic food. That is good to know. I can get cloth from some cactus. Outside a little bit. How about this little tree here? Oh. Just piss out wood. Hella hydration, that's cool. So yeah, it's a little slick little game, man. It's not super good yet. I have not had anything that's like blowed my mind and I'm like, oh my god, I love this game. There's like no animals like ever. It's not like Ark where there's just animals to kill like for days. Like that deer has been like the second deer I've ever seen. Sulfur ore, I don't need that. Careful, I don't know if that's somebody's house or what the hell that is. I think that's the mining outpost. So down here, get these cacti. Plural for you people that will be picking that apart. Hello? Oh, that's silly. Ow, wee. fuck. Oh, god damn it. Okay, so we can definitely eat the cactuses. That's awesome. What do I not need right now? What is this? Your stones. I got a piss ton of stones. Right now, I'm gonna scrap because I can kind of get a hold of that pretty easily. Okay. Yeah, let's go down with this. I'm gonna chop this video up like a lot because I know this is a grindy little game. I'm not gonna play everything. Dump that back off. So far, there's really been no. Oh shit, as soon as I said it. Game. Look at me. I feel good about this game. Oh, I feel good about myself. I got fucked by a damn dog. Oh, God. I don't know how far out I was there. That was silly. That was silly. Ugh. All that stuff I had, y'all. Super gone. I can't believe I could kill that damn thing. I had my fucking shit all jacked up. Silliness. Oh, I went to this lighthouse earlier. This actually had some good shit in it. This actually had some useful things in it. I think. I was stupid and jumped out of it. It, but we were also. Hi. You can drown super easy too, I found that. Like, water is not your friend in this game. Or I haven't figured out how to swim, I guess. Oh my god, that is what I'm talking about. Water bottles, dude. So last time I said that was not water bottles, it was something totally different. All garbage. All things I do not want. But that's cool, I got water in the pack. Not gonna try to drink it yet. I may need it. Taking it. Okay, so stuff randomly generates is different. That's really different. Not even. Oh my god. Oh, shut your whore mouth. These are all the things I had. I don't know what this is, though. Give me all that. Keto brand. All that. We are back in business. Out of nowhere. It's a random box. I didn't think it was going to be here. What? Okay, game. Now you're just messing with me, giving me some random things. I don't even know what to do with that. Different every time you go at it. Road signs. I'll take that. I could probably make armor out of that. Metal blade, thank you. Platformer. Set up there. I don't know if the ones that you have to break more have better stuff. I hope it does. Oh, crude oil. More fuel. What are you? I don't understand. Let's put... How do I do that? Let's turn on the scraps, see what it does. I'm not going to turn shit into random shit. Here. got scrap, so just keep taking scrap. Just keep taking the scrap. I'm sorry, you had the hardcore for a second. I like you to freak out a little bit. You got to crouch. And then, yep, that's still there. Like a blue light. Kinda suck to drag everything you want over to your inventory. You can't, that's not like a hot button. If there is a hot button, let me know. I have no idea. Like I said, I am more new to this game ever. I love it and hate it all at the same time. I hate it because I'm alone. It's not fun. I'm supposed to be playing this game with my friends. You wanna get part of the old school big body gaming crew back together, but probably be able to just hop down each of these, even the broken ladder segments. Ooh. Yep, didn't even hurt me. Good deal. Oh, I'm hurt. I'm definitely hungry. Let's find something to eat here soon. Again. Bleeding. Wet now, quite wet. Supplies sitting over there. I think the worst part is like eating is so hard in this game because there's nothing. Just fucking nothing. And I got this guy running at me.
Bye.
Gotcha. Got them both. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Walked up and railed them both. Well, that'd be good. We'll get some something out of them, at least. This wood. Take your armor. Thank you very much, sir. And your bean. Thanks for the bean. Ooh, and you got a hammer for free? Yes! Shovel, fucking paddle, unsurpassed bash. I mean, I don't piece both of them. That was beautiful. Oh shit, we do need to eat them. I'm not doing very healthy right now. Oh, what is this? Shit, but it'll be alright. Alright, here we go. Fire. We need fire. We need fire. I don't know if I already have a campfire, I think. Boom. Get rid of this gold. Don't need it. Campfire right here. Open it. And put people meet in it. Oh. What is this? Ignites nearby. Oh, look at that. Take apart. That's kind of cool. Make sure that'll come back. Ready to do something. Dehydrated, but at least I've got these jugs of water that can kind of help. Eating is a little more, little better. Piece up, we'll be fucking back on the road again. Sneaking up on me? Yeah. Come on, hurry up. I thought it would do something, like you can bonk people with it or something. That's absolutely not what it was about at all. Let's bonk this thing. Rock. What are you doing, bro? I don't wanna fight. Shit, what an idiot. Appreciate everything you're gonna give me right now. Appreciate it all. Man. Oh. No. What? What the fuck just happened? Was I bleeding or something? Ugh. fucking game. Just let me die. Just let me die. I can't. I got nothing to do. I don't have anything. I'll have it. I look like I have it. What I needed. Ugh. Fuck. What the fuck ever. I got fish now. Sweet. Let's go see what this is about. Okay. So it's a lot of live, die shit. I can't believe I got that guy who was shooting me. The paddle is fucking... That's where it's at, dude. I don't give a fuck. That's gonna be my first fucking thing I make every single time. I don't give a shit. It's got scrap, rope. Definitely want the rope. I haven't found a thing for scrap yet. Pop out of that? Fuck. I had me fucked ass up. Dude, this is a fucking honey hole right here. Okay. I could care less. I'm probably, I know y'all, somebody's screaming at it. Keep it! I don't even know what I need right now. Need it for, but I'm sure it has a really good purpose. Parts. Oh, hello, lifter. Alright, let's take that. I think it might be needed. That's cool. Those are definitely vehicle lifters right there. Of some type of importance. One's useful. I don't like the other. Well, I'll take it anyway. Yep. Yep. Alright. Am I hearing somebody else? A fucking chopper? What the fuck? Oh, here we go. I'm at home. I'm in the substation. CBT's here. Yeah. Transformer. Oil transformer. It's got the big old truck deal in the back. Big old oil. Something up here? No. Why would you let me get up there? I got a spool for wire. Which that would be a waste because that is way too much wire for a tiny little substation like that. no way you need that much wire to wire that baby up. Nope. Alright, so there's a fire going right there, and I'm pretty sure somebody put that on. Gotta go back. I need to paddle. I need donking motherfuckers in a noodle. Y'all scrap, I dropped. Sorry, I dropped you, you beautiful scrap. Sorry to be it right here. All these. Get the paddle, y'all. We'll be back in business. Back ready to fucking donk some motherfuckers. Yeah, I could not believe I walked up on them too and just railed them both. Maybe that railed the guy that shot me. I wish I'd known that I had, like, bleed damage going on and I was gonna, like, definitely die if I didn't fix myself. Wish I'd known that was gonna happen. Auto turret sitting here. That's cool. Hello there, traveler. Yes. Yeah, give me that. Yes. Best fucking thing you got. Fragments and wood. And I need a metal blade. I already happen to fucking have one, baby. So fucking happy. We're still in trouble though. We need something to eat. Quite yet. But we did learn to paddle. Best weapon in the game so far that I've had. I can't believe I beat the guy with the fucking gun with it, dude. That should not have happened. I was that guy, spent all that time, had a hazmat suit and a gun, and got bonked by a dude on a fucking paddle. Not worth that. I am, like, I don't around anything. A good stopping point, and then I'll come.
Okay.
All right.
No wish.
Yes, ma'am.
I do love you, though.
I love you, darling.
Mwah.
I'm going to be cutting that out. Okay. So. Nighttime sucks. Do I have any? Can't make any tools. I'm gonna fuck around over there and I'm gonna die. think I do. Fucking yuck. I'm going to die. Hi there, feller. What's up? What? Dude. I appreciate that shit, dude. I am fucking definitely about to die. Are you, of the talking kind or no? Man, that was cool as shit. I ain't gonna fuck with you at all, dog. I like that. shallow all the way across. I think I got enough wood. Let's go get some stone. Find something up over here somewhere. I aggravate how hard shit is to find in this game. It's really silly to find some stone sometimes. I do like, it's rough as soon as it's trying to turn night. But it actually gets night. Moonlight's kind of nice. Oh, that's red morning. I guess it's really nice too. Massive rocks all around you. It's like one piece of wood you can get out of it. Like, oh hey, here's one wood. One fiber. That sounds good. Oh, ran across this house before too. Didn't really have anything, I don't think. Did you have anything into the plot? Nope. That's fine. We'll get this water thing and we'll keep on trucking this way because I think there definitely is some stuff this way. Situation. We are not in stone world. Right, I think down there. It looks like stone down there. Right there. Right there. Right there. I'm looking at stone. I think I see stone. Way around. I'm gonna take get the stone.
Thank you.
I just need like a million more. Get the sulfur. I heard one time that sulfur was hard to get in this game or something. That's what I was hearing. Little ramps. Comfortable when I'm around them. Oh. I don't know if you can hear that on the video, but I just cracked one off. Is that a nervousness? Oh, there it is. Oh, fucking wood. You don't really need no wood. Hearing something. I would love for this to be. Oh, there's some of this too. Yay. Potato. Business. It's all in the cold over there. That is not going to be a happy place if I go there. Ooh. Oh my god. As soon as I fucking don't need the damn thing. Here, Skull, I don't need you either. Meow. I'm gonna just take you. Just because. If I act like a sewing kit. That's fine too. Another little substation. Dude, I feel like I'm at work again. Another metal blade. That's good. Two powers. Substation, see what's up over here. Anti-rats. That's pretty good, I bet. Rope, bones. Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. Definitely gonna be taking the anti-rats. Put you down here, here, here. subsections make this game like a lot more fun. I really enjoy that. I wonder if this is like some type of little selling outpost that you can go buy and sell shit. I have no idea, but I'm kind of excited to see. Seems like that's in the game. Spawn back. That's a good question to have, I think. I have my rock. Shoot. Well, I guess I can. Fuck around in there. That motherfucking place will kill your ass. Station bat. Alright, everybody, I'm probably gonna do it right here for this first one. Damn it. Live, die, live, die. But it's all cool because you spawn back and you're not really at a... I mean, some shit you can't get back, but, you know, you get blueprints and shit that you keep, so that's fucking badass. All right, everybody. Peace out. Go ahead, like, subscribe, give me some love, baby.